So I know how you started in golf, but maybe the folks at home might want to know.
So about a year and a half ago, I moved to California from the East Coast. And when I got here, I really wanted to learn to play golf. So I started a new Instagram page. You can find me at New Lady Golfer. I was documenting a beginner golfer journey. So I was showing me practicing, showing me hitting some different milestones, actually playing my first round, my longest drive. And then one day, I got a DM from a coach who was inquiring about the potential of working together. And that was where Coach Mike came in.
Yeah, I saw Alyssa working on her game and very excited about making a putt or a chip or something. So I was looking for somebody that I could do some social media with that we could teach over time, hopefully a beginner, and somebody that was very passionate about the game. And right away I could tell she's gonna be a very good student, very passionate about it, very serious about it, and she was already talking about wanting to take that journey. So I reached out to her. She had, I think, 400 followers at the time. I figured that might increase, which it certainly did.
Yep.
And then we started working together and started doing some videos. They were a little rough in the beginning.
Yeah, we've come a long way from our beginning videos, but it's been a great partnership. We've been working together now over a year, and we've grown our accounts, which was kind of like, at least for me, was not a goal in the forefront. I really wanted to get better at golf, but it's just sort of been a side benefit of what we're doing. And I think the reason why we've had success, because we are very genuine. I care about getting better, Mike cares about his students getting better, and at the same time, when we are training, we're also having a lot of fun. Mike has been really committed to helping me get better. I got to play in the Harrah's Pro-Am for the Farmers Insurance Open this year, and then to, you know, also get to do stuff like this with Golf Life TV, it's just been, it's been a dream, right, Coach?
It's been
my best suggestion, and I think one of the best things that I did very early on, once I decided that I wanted to learn to play, was to seek out instruction. Because that way, right from the get-go, it did give me more confidence. Even if I wasn't hitting great shots all the time, at least I knew I was in good hands. So that would be my best suggestion for those of you that are just starting out, is to find that instruction, whether it be one-on-one. It just helps right from the ground floor, getting those basic mechanics down for your golf swing and really all aspects of the game, from the swing, putting, chipping, getting out of a bunker. It just gives you that confidence that you're having somebody who knows what they're doing teach you those basic skills, and then you can build from there.
Great way to get started would be online lessons. Stick with one coach for a while. Let him go through his process or her process. And then if after some time, if it's not connecting anymore, then okay, go ahead and try something else, maybe do something in person. But great way to get started would be online lessons, a video series on demand, any of those things. Just get some fundamentals.